Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead, except for you.
You think I'm responsible?
Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is, or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need her, Cassandra.
I can't believe it. All those people... dead.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember... running. Things were chasing me and then... a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then...
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. Massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand.
Then...
I'll do what I can. Whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach. We are heading into the valley. pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste.
Over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
You're right. You don't need a staff, but you should have one. I cannot protect you. I should remember you agreed to come willingly. Take these. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camps or fighting. We are on our own for now. We may gain the advantage. rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Credit is yours.
You mean this?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here, I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Varric Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
It's good to meet you, Varric.
You may reconsider that stance in time.
Oh, I'm sure we'll become great friends in the valley, Chuckles.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
You seem to know a great deal about it all.
Unlike you, Solas is an apostate.
Technically, all mages are now apostates, Cassandra. My travels have allowed me to learn much of the Fade, far beyond the experience of any circle mage. I came to offer whatever help I can give with the breach. If it is not closed, we are all doomed, regardless of origin.
If I can close the breach, I will.
Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I have seen. Your prisoner is a mage, but I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well, Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Thank you.
Are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
That thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.